horses. Louis Armstrong crossed the Alps in the mid-20th century with one trumpet and five musicians. This is Armstrong and Company after victories in Berlin, Brussels, and Strasbourg, en route to Geneva and Zurich. Louis lives with that horn, even at 10,000 feet over the Swiss Alps.
How did you, everybody?